Most of us are familiar with the traditional hospital certificates for newborns that show a baby's inked footprint. But those forms can get lost, damaged, or stowed away in a forgotten drawer. Sparrow has unveiled an innovative new system in which newborns have their footprints placed in a digital system, and parents can customize these certificates.
So the new system that we have that we've implemented about 3 months ago is called CertiScan. And this is an electronic digital device that will store high definition footprint of the baby, mom's index finger, and a picture of the baby. And it stores it electronically on a server that is off from Sparrow so that parents can access it for the rest of that child's life. And so what that means is that birth certificate that we previously had, that if coffee got spilled on it or you misplaced it, you can print out another one.
So I've had two babies at Sparrow, and I would definitely recommend it to expectant moms. The mother-baby friendly elements of the delivery and afterbirth were wonderful. The nurses allowed me to nurse her and hold her and bond with the baby for several hours after the delivery. And then when it was time to weigh her and measure her and get all the vital stats, that was when they scanned her footprint. And it was very similar to the ink experience with August. It was, you know, quick. They just did put her foot on a screen and took the image and then took my fingerprint, and then they were able to print it off right there. We have the original printout that the hospital gave us, but we were able to go online with a code that we were given and put in her name and how big she was when she was born and her birth date and add the little ribbon. And so it's just a nice keepsake for the baby book.
Sparrow was the first mid-Michigan hospital to boast the CertiScan system, part of our leadership as a baby-friendly hospital.